go back some time. Today I continued Steins Gate last video or last episode 10. And then the last thing Okabe did was go back to make sure the downstairs girl doesn't leave on her suspicious satellite spaceship that was gone from the roof. So she's still here now. Didn't find her dad. She said, oh, maybe she'll stick around and come to the lab, like, while she's still looking for her dad. So I'm not sure if she found him when she was gone, that before he went back, or if, like, she didn't find him, because she said either way she'd leave. So he caused another mysterious butterfly effect after that episode. Like, it ended fine, right? It seems so far there's no negative effects, but there was that butterfly, which is very ominous. Like, we know what that means. They've caused a lot of butterfly effects the entire time they went back to do these minor things. Very minor, simple. Everyone's happy, but I'm sure there's going to be maybe not, who knows, consequences in the future. It's just, I'm not too fond of the fact that they're going back so often. I'm just worried, I'm concerned, I'm scared. We still have the stuff they talked about earlier that hasn't been brought back yet. No certain things, Teeter's not giving more answers or talking about the future, but maybe we'll see more of that in these few episodes. Oh yes, and next week, I'm not sure if I could record, just want to say that for now. I probably could, probably can. I'm not entirely sure, but if anything, just this reaction though. I'm sure I can do the others, but I'm not really sure about this one. But yeah, it's not further ado, let's continue. I forgot what day we ended off last episode on. Maybe it's the same day? Accept it is to distract your boss for 5 seconds so he doesn't notice the pandemonium going on upstairs. I'll lay on the woman charm, and if that doesn't work, I'll bust out the guns. She did say she's a warrior, but I think it's the same day. He wants her to distract him, which means they're gonna do another tech. We're clear. Begin the experiment. What the hell? They're not showing anyone upstairs for some reason. Are you telling me? The TV's connected to your guys' stuff as well. I still think you were that. I thought my laptop broke, and it still might break, but as long as it doesn't break now. Like, I had so much trouble starting right after the intro.
The 42-inch TV down there has been acting as the lifter all this time, and only emails sent out while it was on during business hours actually made it back?
So they're trying to say he had the TV on the entire time they sent mail back. Or, yeah, emails, text messages.
You know, that explains a lot.
It's just a TV. How does it? I mean, the fact that they weren't all working. Because I know they were talking about lifters, and lifter would be like the microwave then, but instead now it's the TV.
You'd look at the title. An analysis of neural pulse signals in relation to memories stored in the temporal lobe.
If that's just the title, I'm scared.
Basically, because we don't understand.
Maybe we can find a way to send their memories back as a workaround.
Into their phone?
No. That's the thing we need to figure out. We'd have to convert their memories into data and send it like a D-mail. But instead
that sounds
of a phone,
impossible from a home lab.
And you become your earlier you.
It's more like consciousness hopping than time travel.
But doesn't that sound more risky?
Here are all the parts I'll need.
Very invested is Christina. So
we can graft your current mind onto the mind of your former self.
Sounds kind of scary to me.
It does sound scarier than actually going through, but with the evidence, there's no evidence of that going wrong.
Unfortunately,
actual people turning to gel.
One message can lead to any number of unforeseen changes.
And we're still living in the current change.
What is the
Moe cluster is gone still.
What happens to this you after your memories get sent back? Because your body's still here. Is your head all empty or what?
Good question, but I don't think they're doing it that way.
What happens if we don't have this conversation the second time around?
In that case, I assume you'd remember this talk, but not I.
That's how it works?
I think so.
Does that sound like something you guys want to miss?
I think that I would cry.
It's a simple it's a simple walk through the... Being the only one to remember, you would cry basically then? That reason? But what about him?
Did you drop the time travel thing?
Nope, we're still doing it. And guess what? Now we can do a time leap with someone's memories.
Don't just blurt it out. As the name clearly implies, one's memories go leaping back in time.
Memories?
Does she want to, like, take part because she... But no, but it has to be your current memories. Maybe she, like, lost something she wants to remember, but... She always does that and walks away on her phone.
Where are you going?
It's like she just really Okay. As they care about what they're doing. It doesn't really matter if she does or not. She just wants answers for herself.
I'm sorry. My dad shouldn't have been so mean before.
But I've been a thorn in your father's side since the day I moved in. Kinda had it coming.
Not like you to be so patient with her. What do you mean?
He's you haven't really seen him be rude to her at all, anyways. She had no manners. I thought
well,
that's
anyway,
was who her character was, but not really.
On.
Christina sent me out to scavenge for parts.
It's gonna be like this every.
Tell you this, but she works for CERN.
Not right now, but in the future, girl, you're making. You need to give more answers than that. And weren't you guys headed this way? Watch him now. He's not gonna.
Christina, a CERN mole.
Shouldn't you ask her how does she know and who she then is then?
Well, Susaha did intimate that you were a CERN operative when I ran into her earlier. So.
You know damn well I'm no such thing. That girl's just being ridiculous.
Of course she is. Anyone.
I would ask more questions. He just took it and then came to check. When she first came, he did that thing he does and thought she was a spy in the first place, didn't he? I don't remember, but.
Of the phone wave. You know, those parts you had me buy?
Oh, yeah. That. I'll get on it.
Yeah, did it look like she was working on it?
Too late to say no.
Why so hesitant now? Getting cold feet on
CERN wiped her memories and then sent her into the. No. So then she could infiltrate what they were doing before it happened, before they were successful. And of course, she will remember she works for CERN. But I don't know how that would even work.
Not here, though. I can't look at you when I say it.
I am a CERN spy. Don't think that's how it's gonna go, but.
Things between my dad and I are kind of rough. My dad dislikes me. No.
He hates me.
Not as his child, but as a scientist, as a rival.
And your success.
But I didn't care about the
overshadowed him.
I'd been knocking down his theories, one after the next, pointing out his mistakes. I shamed him.
And he stopped talking.
Emasculated him.
So does she assume he hates her? Because like.
He got mean.
Oh.
I don't think he can hate me any more than he already does. But if I create a time leap device, I'm sure he'll find a way.
That's why you've been dragging your feet.
So the entire time she's reluctant just to be better,
and I will.
Continuing to be greater than that. There is something else I want to mention before I start. I swear there is.
Begin operation for Dundee without delay.
But I forgot.
Any time to waste.
I didn't write down this time. I was like, oh, I won't forget. That's why I think Zam, because I do forget.
Just why I'm going to fix this. Where is your father now?
Huh?
Wait, if you're gonna make him appreciate her, wait.
To that end, I, Ho In Kyoma, will accompany you and broach the subject with sublime subtlety so as to clear the noxious air twixt father and child.
So they're not gonna do no time traveling to change how things are between them, but she's just gonna go clear the air and like make herself feel a little bit better by talking to her dad. Not to help hold herself back as she has been.
You know what the trouble is?
Because if they ever trouble time with her dad, regarding her and her dad, she's not gonna be here, I feel like.
Are you okay, Maya? These bags look really heavy.
That's her friend, I guess. Like, who is this background character walking up to her? That also reminds me of the text he got of someone watching him and just we were forgetting about it. There's a lot of stuff on Steins Gate. I've seen so much like versions. You know. Holy, like what is up with that sound effect? The first one was scary enough and he just like disregarded it. And now we have a bloody doll head. I hope that's the police. I mean like, yeah, he's your age, you're getting threat.
Mayuri.
Whoa.
Mayuri!
They're still there. It sounds like water's running. But then why are all the lights off? I wonder why he ran calling her name. Like I saw it on like a text. It didn't look like a text. It looked like he was calling her. So maybe that's why she didn't answer. He got nervous.
I'd like to chalk it up to my badass hacking, but I really have no idea what's up with this. It's like they left the door wide open for us or something.
They got in before. And with all the time jumping, they weren't in now, but now they're in. He's like,
hold on a sec. If you aren't the one who plugged us into CERN, then who's to say it's not them hacking into our system?
Could it be them?
You know too much. He does. But his own knowledge. It's not like he.
Is there a problem with your phone?
And the email sending these messages are... He could tell Daru. Daru's a hacker. Come on, figure out where it's coming from at least.
You're on Earth. 7 million years ago, give or take.
Mayuri?
I was going to say that first, but I wanted to hear it more.
Brought here by a time machine, though you probably won't remember that yet.
I don't understand.
It's crazy, you know?
You won't remember
it. I chased after you through so many mixed up world lines that I don't even remember how far back it was I lost count.
You won't remember that yet. Current him? Or this version of him here? That it would be current him, though.
Of course, the you I followed here is just one of a whole bunch of different versions.
And I thought he was...
the original, though. That much I know.
I was gonna say I thought he was the original.
I have a feeling we're both going to die here. The good news is, the stuff that makes us who we are will pass down to the versions of us 70 million years from now.
Oh?
So, it's okay.
Million, like, are y'all dinosaurs? So confused. Wait, Kate, you didn't remember, that.
Earth to Ocarine?
I just want to confirm if he, like, remembers what we just seen. I'm hearing it again. I have to go hear it again. I'm sorry.
You were brought here by a time machine, though you probably won't.
So that means the time is yet to come. He accidentally, because there's no way you're, like, deliberately sending someone back this far. It probably started what we're seeing now because, like, something happened, and she's like, but the version of her now currently is suspicious, so it can't even be
the Mayuri that found you is just one of a bunch of versions too. But
the one that the ones that are friends now.
The original version of me. I learned that the hard way.
I can't keep up with this. It's like
thing is, I have a feeling.
I can think of some things, but oh wait, are they in the time hourglass? I understand everything she said. I can. It's just, I don't know what's right, so it's really hard to just take that all in.
Hey, hold this a second for me, will you?
Is that hers?
Like that.
There's so much on his mind. I don't even know what to think about now, since we saw that in the beginning.
Yay!
We haven't heard him speak.
It may not be a masterpiece of design, but this puppy is able to transport a person's memory to any point in the past.
How did y'all just build that? He definitely doesn't remember what happened.
As a compressor.
The way he was looking at me. But what's the point? They keep doing all these experiments just to do it.
Unlike our D-Mail experiments, this isn't something we can run without a test subject, specifically a human being.
That sounds more risky.
Believe me, I really wish that weren't the case, but it's the only surefire way to verify memory transfer.
But there's literally no reason to be doing this right now. They're just curious.
Aren't you understand that we've yet to puzzle out how we're connected to CERN?
But we can be reasonably sure they haven't sniffed out our trail.
And that too, he's thinking about that. So they have sniffed out. Could you share some stuff, Okabe?
I'm inclined to agree with Daru's assessment. If they were wise to us, we'd have seen some indication of it by now.
He doesn't like... But wouldn't that be... I mean, if they're just contacting you, because you're the only one with them, do they know that much?
Bananas don't have memories.
But ours aren't worth risking.
Period.
I think I vote we go public with our findings and let someone else sort out.
Go public? I don't know.
If that's what everyone wants, that's
you're getting like...
That's what I want! I second it too!
Dad's going to find out I made a time machine. I don't even want to imagine the kind of temper tantrum he's going to pitch. It'll probably be a big enough deal that we'll have to put out...
It's all just simple. We made a time machine.
I wouldn't worry too much. As a lab member, you are entitled to my protection in times of impending crisis.
What? Look, I...
They're
like
both visibly red.
How the hell do you expect a girl to act when you keep flying off the handle and then you babble about keeping in touch like you care? Stop throwing me curveballs!
I don't think most people react like you. She's making a fruit salad with ground beef and radishes. Every time, I'm always smiling. Like, you know, you said she hasn't done anything yet. So you know she's not gonna know why you're mad at her. So maybe you should keep it together more.
Let's just say I'm more of an expert on what's behind that whole innocent girl act than you are.
Daddy, okay, come on, everyone. We dabbled in time travel and she's talking about the things you're gonna do. Like, she knows, but she's... Can't you question her?
Zombie! I did
not raise an insolent backbiter.
You didn't raise me at all, freak.
If
you ignore my warning, whatever happens is on you.
I don't deny
she sounds so serious. You should question
hey,
her.
Slow down a sec.
I just want you to like each other as much as I like you.
It was getting interesting, but nothing was going to settle itself because she doesn't remember or know what she's done or going to do yet. They could change the future.
Oh, here. Let me give you a hand.
Aw, thanks, sweetie. Actually,
I don't like when she calls her sweetie. Like, you're 18, she's 16. There's not much of a difference. She's not, you're not that much older than her. Sure, she acts young and all that. And she's a dinosaur, first of all. Dinosaur, 70 million years ago. Why isn't it falling? Suspicious, suspicious, suspicious.
I mean, just a few months ago, you were always so sad, you know?
Before we started this show, because he didn't seem like completely
quiet,
sad.
Lonely. It was pretty much
meaning
just
like events before, like they were friends, everything was established, so we didn't actually witness that.
Even Mr. Braun and Nana.
He does. Family. He did see that scene. He's way. How do you just pretend like nothing happened?
So.
Or did something flash and you're like, well, kind of seems familiar.
How deep have you guys hacked into CERN?
Well, we're pretty much done digging. Hit the mother load a while back.
What are you talking about?
I'm talking about being directly connected.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Girl, if you know more, then why aren't you saying stuff? Oh, well, they're listening the entire time? It sounds like a feedback.
Oh, God, there's no...
She was gonna bust into her warrior mode and command things when no one knows what's going on. If you kind of like, she was sprinkling some stuff here and there, but not that type of stuff. Do you think he ruined it by like keeping her here, by going back? But you think, you know something's up. She's asking about CERN and you know people are watching you. He picks that up, like he's, I think he does remember entirely what happened in the beginning episode, or this is another flash of, and that's not even moving. Where's Moika? I don't know if she's important or not, but she's weird.
Oh no, I just wound you. Don't tell me you're broken. So not fair. I've taken extra good care of you and everything.
Time stopped? CERN's a terrorist group? I thought they were like a... What is going on? And it paused. I didn't pause it. It's frozen. It's time to go back before they can. What?
Don't move. Let's see those hands in the air.
You sound like Teeter. Hoo 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 hoo. Why her tiny little feet walking up remind me of Christina? But then, like, that can't be possible. So her reactions every time they mention something about their advancement is like, damn, we gotta intercept and destroy the mill, or I don't...
You?
Your time machine is now the property of CERN. The little one isn't needed.
Please, no.
Time's gonna go back. They can't get captured yet. What was she saying to, I'm sorry, 444, like, for what? Something's not right?
Oh God.
The way she even died.
Yuri.
I didn't want to kill our president, but we had to, I don't know, we didn't want to blow our cover. And she's not really dead, maybe. Make stuff up here.
What the hell is this?
Was that not her face? What is this? What is this meaning, like? Why did you kill her? How did all this happen? Moika and all that. But Suzuha left, like she knew they were about to be ambushed. She was so worried about Christina, and did she meet Moika? Because if so, she said nothing about her. But anyways, the reason why they wanted to kill Mayuri must be because they know her. But like, what's the point of killing her? Okay, she knows as much as them. But then kill all of them then. Because when they were in the streets, she told you about what they're working on. You seem shocked and left. She knows as much as they do. She's involved as much as they are. Why kill her, not all of them?
Chida Itaru.
So they know her.
For FB. For.
He shot the. It broke before it hit the ground, so she shot at it. And her eyes are open. Like, the way she... Oh, it just doesn't seem too... It doesn't seem realistic. We're baking in here. Something's not right. So you didn't really go home, but did you wait for them? Ooh. Oh my goodness, Suzuha? Yes. They're related. Look at the hair colors. I don't know. You make stuff up.
The big screen. Down in the shop. It's on right now.
Do it now!
She wants them to go back before they came. I'm sorry, this is way too loud. This is way too loud.
Start the time leap!
We don't even know if it's gonna work!
God damn it, do as I say!
They want... Oh, they're doing the memory one, though. Imagine the opening stars here, that music. Ah! Everything they did, all the stuff we were talking about, put them all at risk here. And then text messages were really important to talk to them about. Because look, they just busted on you guys. No one knew, but you knew that you were being watched for certain. Something's going on. Two text messages. The red pudding and saying we're watching you. And you know too much, but nothing. But no, I'm not going to mention it to them. How far back
did you? Yuri's grandma died when we were young.
So that's the grave, okay.
Time itself had stopped.
I thought she was the same age.
6 months.
She's been wearing that dress then, huh? Or is it a different one?
She'd gaze patiently to the sky.
She's her own grandma.
The sun broke through the clouds. Ayuri was swathed in light. She reached into the sky, unafraid.
I'm not letting them take you. You're my hostage, do you hear me? You can't escape
Since
a
then.
Mad scientist, so don't even bother trying.
You're gonna have to wait for me. Okay, Grammy?
Damn, I'm supposed to keep track of it. It's the same day. I just hate the fact that they don't remember too, but...
Ayuri headed out a few minutes ago. She went to invite Ruka to the party, remember?
Ruka didn't even show up.
I told you to leave, okay? So just do it!
The hell is that about?
Probably won't get a second chance, so...
Until his cell phone went off. His cell phone.
Which means you know that. At least you know that something happened. They went back, or... You guys went back.
Trains are white, honey.
So let him
this,
fantasize.
Who's gonna believe me? God, I only have 3 hours left to save her.
Suzuha, 3 hours. But I mean, she dies there. Whatever, wherever she's now, she's safe.
Hello. You've reached Ferris's cell phone. Leave a message and I'll call you.
This girl is not serious. She must have two phones. She's always doing that. Does she want to die? Was this supposed to happen? Like, that's what I'm saying. Like, they're all working together. They should have a place to, like, meet up. That's not lab.
Developments on the metro. A terrorist bomb threat called.
Did you forget about that?
Please, we can't.
Okabe Rintaro, yes.
Is it gonna take that? You didn't really change
something
anything.
Like
I think we should go back like days instead of a couple hours. An
Get
empty street.
Whatever you do, don't stop running.
They might kill her.
Why are they chasing us?
No, really slow. Again, she's always this timeline. You didn't change the timeline, okay? You went back. Is she always supposed to die? Gets hit by a damn car. Oh my goodness.
Reporting that Shina Mayuri has been neutralized. There was no problem. Okabe Rintaro has been apprehended.
Neutralized, like they want to get rid of her. They need to get rid of her. How did he make it back to the lab without them grabbing him? So I was saying that she was working with them, but her death still seemed a little suspicious. Her eyes were open, no screaming, nothing. I'm not sure if she remembers the stuff we seen, what, last episode with the 70 million years ago stuff? She was talking about different version of him and her. She's the original, but I guess not this one, and he was the original, so I'm guessing this still is the original him. She said that might have been neutralized, like, why do you have to neutralize her? Where's the threat?
Don't want to miss our train.
What do you guys know of her? Which means that she must have been the start of it all. All the time travel craze and...
Aren't we taking
I'm
the
so
train?
Confused. Checking for cars, because she got hit last time. You're walking around your lab coat, like you guys just stand out. And her outfit too. If she dies again, there's not enough time, 5 hours, to Garrison Mercy.
Sure is crowded in here, huh?
You better hold his hand. Don't tell me she could. She might get pushed on the tracks. It sounds like a train's coming. You feel the wind.
We'll have that party.
Yeah. Someday. Someday.
Someday. What do you mean? Someday. Sounds like she wants to die the way she's saying it. Who's that running? Was that the bald man's daughter? She's gonna bump into her. Like, there's no way. She's destined to die in this timeline. She's gonna save her and then fall on the tracks. No, you jumped! Didn't mean to, because he bumped into her, but like, I didn't see her. Seems like she leaped.
You're not gonna die. I don't care what it takes. I swear it.
This isn't gonna work. She kept saying someday. Repeat. She knows she has to die. She knows she. Maybe she can feel it. Her hands in the sky when she's gonna die. You keep going back 5 hours, you're not going to save her. She's going to keep dying. You understand it's the same timeline, right? If Mayuri dies in this timeline, Mayuri's gonna keep dying in that timeline. Is it because all the times they jump time, right? They already moved different timelines. When they went back to change person to a girl, when they went back to ensure that Suzuha stays, that puts you on different timelines. So then you accidentally bumped yourself on one where she dies, especially with the Moe culture gone. What if that affected it as well? I don't know. She has to go out of her way to meet her cosplay friends from far away. Like, that really changes. I don't know, okay? But what I'm trying to say is we're already on a different timeline in general. So I'm saying they need to go to an entirely different one if they want to save her. But maybe tampering with time travel in the first place is the reason why she... Holy... Tampering with time travel in the first place is the reason why she keeps dying. Here, in this one. Like, in the original time, she probably wouldn't have died. Maybe not in this way. I know she's evolved somehow, especially with the thing we've seen in the beginning of last episode. But I just don't know in what way. She's definitely not working with CERN, but she probably is the reason why CERN started their time travel stuff in the first place. When Monica killed her, she said, we neutralized, we got rid of Mayuri. It's like, I really want to stay on the next, but I'll just wait till next week. Oh, but I'm not sure if I can record next week. We'll see. Oh, I really want to watch it though. Anyways, when she said we neutralized her, we got rid of Mayuri, why? Why would that have been important? Why did you need to kill? You apprehended everyone else, but you had to kill her because she's more important. She's probably the start of all of this. But you guys don't know exactly which way she's involved. You think maybe killing her will fix everything. Or like, push things in your favor because she's with them. But then, I really don't know. But she's involved, just not with CERN. And then Suzuha was saying that Christina, I forgot her name. I'm sorry. Was working with CERN? I don't think that's true. I mean, because Moika now, she's with CERN. It's not like she recognized Christina or anything like that. And this is Christina from the past, so she's saying she's going to join her. She's going to do all these things. But like, all the things she knows, Suzuha, and then the fact that they can't change timelines, would it still go that way? Like, would she still have joined CERN? Would her friend still have died and all that? Because she said not yet. So her friend didn't die yet, she didn't join CERN yet. You came from the future, you had to have. But then I remember Teeter saying something like they wouldn't remember. Moika seemed, she was just so, I don't was being nice to her. I kept saying, oh, tell her more, do it. To think, and she kills Mighty twice. Second time, oh no, third time it was the train. But either way, she's destined to die in the timeline. To think she was a part of CERN. Her reactions were so suspicious, and then she just kept leaving. She didn't care to understand. Like I was saying earlier too, it seems like she doesn't care with them. And I was like, well, why would she have to? She doesn't really know them. But she only cares about time traveling stuff. And that is true. She's a part of CERN. Everyone else had a mask but her. I mean, she could have at least thrown one on. Like, what will happen in the next episodes? Like, will she continue dying? Will he have to just accept? There's no way he's going to accept it. There's no way he's going to accept that. He's going to have to fill everyone in. Maybe Can they resort back to a different way they used to time travel? Because going back 5 hours with the memory thing is not going to... It's not going to cut it. It's not going to save her. All I'm wondering and confused about... I'm not sure if Melody knows anything as of right now. She said, you're on Earth 70 million years ago. You time traveled here, she said. But you wouldn't remember that. Does he end up... How could you have time traveled yourself back that far? Is it because you couldn't save her? And then... I really want to hear that conversation again. So this is what he's gonna do now, chasing after her.
Mixed up world minds that I don't even, you know. I've chased after you through so many mixed up.
She said she's chasing after him. She's looking for the original. Or could be like, would it matter? They're all him. Like, you're chasing after this specific one.
The stuff that makes us who we are will pass down to the versions of us 70 million years from now.
Versions of us. So he time traveled here from that far ahead. He's not leaving. And the version, and what makes them pass, is gonna pass on until the version.
It's okay
to let her die? Like, she disintegrates here? Oh, it's so confusing. Yes. And apparently I'm, like, keeping up with it well enough, but that's not good enough because I don't know what is right. So then I keep making more theories and seeing more things, and then maybe pushing the right one away while I think of more because I don't know what is right. So I keep saying things. And now I feel like I'm off that track. Like, am I still I'm keeping up with the show. Sure, we're here. But am I grasping what may happen in the future? Absolutely not. I feel like I'm not. That's what's annoying me right now. I thought we'd see Christina because she kept saying, oh, she works with CERN. So then why would there be two? There can't be two versions of her. But maybe they broke the time, space and time somewhere. But with Moika. And I only thought that because of what Suzuha was saying about her being a part of CERN. But I think that's not going to be in the future anymore. They changed so much, she probably won't be a part of CERN. And she still hates her for that. But that's not how it's going to be anymore. They probably messed with Suzuha's mind then. Kind of like made her think that Christina is a part of CERN when it was actually Moika. Anyways, I'm just going to end the video here. I really hope you enjoyed it. I know I enjoyed these three episodes. I would love to continue, but we're just going to contain it here for now. And hopefully I can record next week. I mentioned that a couple of times. Hopefully it doesn't go unnoticed and this message is heard because I'm not going to write in the community if I'm not able to. But after these episodes, I'm really going to try to. It's just I won't have enough time to edit. Like, I could record, I'm sure, but I won't have enough time to edit and it won't be out. So I don't want to rush. That's why I'm deciding to not do it then. Anyways, continuing what I said earlier, I really hope you enjoyed this video. Please leave a like if you did. Thank you for watching and I'll see you later.